Hello, I like to show you this e-learning tool which I develop and which you can use to train parsing as deduction as much and as often as you like. It is free to use at this URL, which I will also put into the video description. I already have these 5 tasks implemented. Let me just show you one. So you might have seen something similar from my videos. So here you have the tasks you are requested to perform. Here you have the deduction table, which will be filled step by step. And here are the deduction rules. Then you can ask for a random grammar. If you don't like the random grammars, you can also edit them and use your own input and grammar and then perform the task with that one. And then you can use the items from the table and combine them per drag and drop with the deduction rules, which will change accordingly and show you and highlight in green the fitting parts and in red the not fitting parts. So I cannot combine that one. So in this way you can combine all the stuff to new items, which will then be added to the table. If you need any help, you have some options here. You can, for example, display the tree for this task. And yeah, you can. The task you have here is also reflected in the URL, so you can bookmark your favorite task and also share them with your friends or something. And just a quick note, this tool is collecting some log data. Let me just show you an example. So this is anonymous. I'm just identifying the same user session with some random string, and then it logs where drag and drop starts and what the user does, which items the user generates, and so on. I need the log data so I can see which parts of the task are difficult to do. So in the future, I hope that I can offer here some options to generate tasks of several difficulty levels. Yeah, let me feel free to leave me some comments, and I wish you much fun with learning.